Hey guys, today we are going to see about what is network. The collection of computers interlinked together in order to exchange resources among each other is said to be network. The first network in the web environment was ARPANET Advanced Research Projects Agency Network. It is the first network developed between two computers. In this network used protocol is FTP, initially known as File Transfer Program. Later, program was converted as protocol because every protocol is a type of program. What is Internet? What is ARPANET? ARPANET was the network that became the basis for the Internet. On the basis of a concept first published in 1967, ARPANET was developed under the direction of the U.S. Advanced Research Projects Agency, ARPA. In 1969, the idea became a modest reality with the interconnection of four university computers. The initial purpose was to communicate with and share computer resources mainly among scientific users at the connected institutions. ARPANET took advantage of the new idea of sending information in small units called packets that could be routed on different paths and reconstructed at their destination. The development of the TCP/IP protocols in the 1970s made it possible to expand the size of the network. In the 1980s, ARPANET was handed over to a separate new military network, the Defense Data Network, ENSFNET. A network of scientific and academic computers funded by the National Science Foundation. In 1995, ENSFNET in turn began a phased withdrawal to turn the backbone of the Internet over to a consortium of commercial backbone providers such as Cynet, IONET, ANS/AOL, Sprint, MCI and AgusNet 99. Because ARPA's name was changed to Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency DARPA in 1971, ARPANET is sometimes referred to as DARPANET. Thanks for watching this video.